Satan.
Mexicano, I'm working like a Mexicano. New persona, I'm moving off from Ferragamo. Get the llama, I party with the real Madonna. Beat the odds, do numbers, and remain humble. Top time punches, I'm so used to this. Bugging at the pound, I'm so used to this. I know where I'm from, I got used to this. Mansion in the hills, I got used to this.
Alright, what's up, guys? So just got down, going to Chick-fil-A, and I'm tired as hell. I'm gonna eat because we just came out of the gym, so we'll see what's up. I almost died right there.
$9.08.
Any sauces?
We get ranch.
Ketchup. So I was here at Home Depot trying to buy this. Took me a long time because I didn't know how they called, and I still don't know, so I didn't want to ask. So right now I'm still looking, so see what I need. And yeah, there's a lot of people, man. It sucks to be vlogging and people are looking at you like you weird. So yeah, I still gotta look for some other stuff. What up, guys? Never mind. I'm not at Home Depot no more. So I couldn't find. I was looking for those things. Took me a while because I don't know how they called, and I still don't know. Like I said before, but it's funny because I was trying to find something to hook up my TV to the wall. And they don't have it at Home Depot, and it does kind of make sense because the guy asked, kind of looked at me like,
"You stupid
bitch, you want to say it in my face?
Stupid
bitch, you want to say it on Snapchat?
Stupid
bitch, you want to say it in class? All
right."
So I guess I'm gonna go to Best Buy, but first I'm gonna go and cut my hair because I look ratchet, man. I mean, I don't think I'm gonna look any less ratchet cutting my hair, but at least I will feel like I'm less ratchet. And I'm also gonna take this dirt out. Cause it's not a beard, it's not, I don't know what that is. So I'm gonna cut it off too, cause I look really bad. So yeah, I already made my appointment. I'm gonna go cut my hair. And then Best Buy will go. Yeah.
And if the stars don't shine, yeah. And if the moon fell down tonight, I would be there no matter what. I wanna be the one to make you fall in love. Ooh, and if the stars don't shine, yeah. And if the moon fell down tonight, I would be there no matter what. I wanna be the one to make you fall in love.
Nunca hubiera dicho eso, perro.
The water.
water.
All right, guys, this is the situation that has happened today.
Every time you take a shower.
They fighting right now.
It's cold water and you're at
But
here.
That's not the main priority. We can't at Chipotle. It's 10:30, 10:40, and it's closed.
The water.
We just came out of the gym. And they keep fighting. Like, they keep going. They don't care. They don't even care I'm here.
No, but whenever you go to the pool.
They kind of ignore me right now.
You get sick whenever you go to the pool.
And that sucks.
Yes, you do.
No, you don't. At least... I don't.
I do.
You need a better immune system, bro.
Why y'all fighting?
About water?
Rain. Why y'all fighting?
Because this place not fucking open yet.
Hey, sir. This reserved for us. Reserved.
So you want to wait here till 11?
Let's go to Chick-fil-A, mejor.
Ayer comimos Chick-fil-A. Okay,
guys. What's good? Just came out of the mall. I actually got a pre-workout that I wanted to buy so bad, and I'm gonna be honest with you, it's because I see some YouTubers, actually just one, use it, and I'm like, I wanna use it too. I wanna try it. So I just got this pre-workout named Ghost. And I really hope it's really good, man. I've been having really bad problems, I mean not bad problems, but I've been having problems trying to find a really good workout, a pre-workout. Like I find some pre-workouts that are good. I mean they work great, but they taste bad. And then I have tried some ones that they taste really good, but they don't do nothing to you. So, and I end up mixing it with Monsters and I do all this crazy stuff. So I try, I bought this one, man. Hopefully it works. I went so ratchet to the mall, but hey, that's what you have to do sometimes because you don't have time. So now I'm going home. I'll probably just spend time with my family. I don't know. But in case I don't vlog anymore, I guess don't forget to subscribe, like the video. Don't share the video. It's a vlog, but like the video and subscribe to the video, to the channel. And yeah, man, that's it. Hopefully you enjoy the vlog. Hopefully you enjoy the edit. Do y'all saw the edit? It was great. I like it. I haven't seen it, but because, you know, but y'all probably have already. But whatever, man. I'm talking too much. I already said I was not going to talk too much on my vlogs. So, yeah, man, like I said, again, subscribe to the channel, like the video, and see you in the next one, man. Hi, what's up, guys? I know I was going to say the last clip was the last clip or the last of my video, but I just kind of want to taste in front of y'all the new Ghost pre-workout. So let's just go ahead and try it. I usually mix my pre-workouts with Monsters, so that's what I'm gonna do. But I don't have a lot of my Monsters, so I'm just gonna do this. Just a little Monster. And let's open this up. So as y'all can see, I had to use both of my hands. I had to use both of my hands to open this, so you see the cap is on the top, and I guess you do that. There it is. So I guess you're never gonna have a problem by trying to find the scoop. So that's good. So now let's do one scoop. That's how it looks. So, it's not a lot as y'all can see. It's just one scoop. So let's give it a try. See how it tastes. Plus today is leg day, so I'm gonna need this. Hopefully it's good. Now, the taste is really good. Even though it's like not a lot of liquid, I'm pretty sure if I put more liquid, it's gonna taste way better, but it's still good. It's really good. It's like fruity, kind of like, I don't know, it just tastes good. I can't explain it. It's really good. Now, I will have to see how it is on my workouts. And I don't know, man. But for the taste, it's really good. And I got the fruit punch, so just in case. I think that's all I wanted to say. It's raining really hard and it sucks, but I'm going to the gym right now. It's 6 p.m. He looks like freaking 10, but he's not that late. And let's see how it goes, man. Today's a leg workout, so we'll see. Alright, guys, so I just finished my workout. We didn't do legs because one of my friends actually got injured, the one I actually went and worked out with. And he didn't tell me that, so we ended up doing arms again. But it doesn't matter. The good thing is that we actually did a workout, and that's all that matters. Now, I want to talk about the pre-workout. It was awesome. And actually, my friend Julio, he don't drink pre-workouts at all. But he actually said he liked this one. And it actually tastes really good, like I said, because I took another scoop at the gym. Try it just with water, and it tastes really good. It kind of tastes like a strawberry fruit punch, and it's actually hard to find that flavor because usually fruit punch tastes like cherries, at least to me. So this one is really good. I liked it. I will recommend it to anyone. And I'm not a sponsor by them, and that's obvious, but so that means that I really liked it. So hopefully I can try it. Y'all try it, that's good. If y'all don't try it, then don't try it, man. No. I don't know what to say, but yeah, like I said, I wanted to give a good review on that pre-workout, and I'll definitely buy another one because it's good. I liked it, and we had a really good pump, and yeah, man. Now this is it. This is the last thing. So see you next week again with another vlog, with another gym edit. Maybe, you never know. All right, see you next week, man. Thanks for watching. You